Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing my move-in vlogs because I'm going to college. I'm going to UConn. I'm going to be a freshman there, and so I already packed up everything in my house. This is my room currently. She's empty, very empty. Not too empty, but like, she's empty. A lot of my stuff is gone. I mean, there's still a lot of stuff, but I took most of my stuff out of here. Now I'm about to get in the car. I'll show you guys how the car looks because we have a truck and it's like full of stuff. And I'm going to be going, well, driving down to UConn. So, yeah. We're post moving at 1 o'clock right now. Oh, it's August 25th, by the way. It is 12:22. So yeah, I gotta get going. If you guys want to see me move into my dorm, keep watching. Okay guys, so I'm standing in the truck and this is everything. Wait, hold on, let me black up. This is everything that I'm bringing. Not that much stuff. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 containers, 2 things, 1 bag, 1 thingy thing, 1 suitcase, another thing, and my hangers. Yes, queen. If you guys watch my vlog, you definitely saw those. Is there something on my camera? Oh no, it's just light. If you guys watch my vlog, you definitely saw those. And if you guys, and if you're just coming to the channel, don't forget to watch my back to school little dorm haul. I'll link that right here at the little eye thing. You guys can click that and watch that. But yeah, now I'm just on my way to school. I know there's something right in between us. I see you standing there. We're coming.
Are you getting this thing?
Okay, so I switched to the phone. We're going in to my dorm right now. Whew. We had to walk up the stairs because the elevator's full. I'm all the way at the other end of like the hallway. And I want to get like my first reaction of walking into the dorm. How you feeling, Umi?
I'm good. Hanging in there, girl.
Okay. Wait, did I walk past my dorm?
You did.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you got the kitchen, you want it?
Ooh. Wait, I have
first
to like
one here.
Here guys. Wait, which one's ours and which one's theirs?
Open the door and look.
No, I have it on here. A. Okay. Yeah. Here, this is my door. Oh.
Let me move. Stop taking pictures.
Well, don't here. Oh my gosh, my bathroom's in my way. Sorry guys, look at that. Okay, hey guys, so I filmed a little bit on my phone a couple seconds ago, but now I'm back on my camera. We've been taking the stairs, so it's hot, but this is my room. Hold on. So I'm the only one here. I have 3 more roommates. This is my roommate's bed, and this is my bed right here. Actually, let me put this on my side. And this is all I have up here now. This is my desk. It's right here against the wall, which I actually like because usually, wait, if I had the window here, I could film here, but if, whatever, never mind. Okay, and then I have this bathroom. I don't know why it's a little fuzzy right now, but yeah, this is my bathroom. This is my dresser. I have to fix my settings. Sorry guys, because I'm going in and outside, so my settings are crazy on my camera. But here's my living room. That's the other girl's room, same setup as this one. And then here's my dinner table, my kitchen, my thingy thing, my washer and dryer. Oh, this is so irritating me. The settings are so wrong. Here it is. Here's good settings. Okay, so this is my kitchen. Oh, no, fuck that. This is my washer and dryer. Hold on, let me turn the ISO down. This is my view. Let me turn the ISO back up. I'm in room A, and this is my bathroom. So So yeah, I have to go pick up more stuff. We have to go shopping for groceries. So I'm gonna bring you guys along for like this whole thing. I'm not going to do a dorm tour yet. I will do my dorm tour when I'm actually finished because I haven't even got my lights yet. But yeah, you guys will see how it goes throughout the day. But yeah, I'm happy. I'm in here. I got my keys. I got my little key fob. But yeah, okay. See you later today, guys. Hey, coins. So I'm actually walking over, ooh, this lighting stinks, hold on. Okay, so I'm actually walking over to Target with my dorm mate. Do you wanna be in it?
Sure.
Okay, this Hi. Is May. We're walking over to Target right now because I have to get some extra
Liza
stuff.
Liza Koshy reference. Oh my God.
I literally don't watch Liza.
She calls it Target. She thinks it's like a fashion line.
Well, that's what, like, everybody calls it Target to sound bougie. Because, like, Walmart and then it's like Target.
Yeah.
But I have to go get, what do I have to get, Umi?
We're getting groceries.
Groceries. I got to get a bed.
Batteries.
Batteries. Yeah, I can't forget our batteries.
Command strips for command my strips. Polaroid light.
And I gotta get my bed top. Yeah, my like
mattress pad.
Yeah, mattress pad. There we go. I think that's the whole list. But yeah, so we're tired and it's hot. But we're excited because we just moved into college. Yeah. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later when we are in Target. Go. Push it. Oh, literally so tired. Look at it go.
I think it'll be so fun.
All our stuff. You guys, I couldn't get the like best angle, but I really tried.
Wait, hold on. This right here.
Look how tacky that looks. Oh, okay, Umi. But yeah, everything's like a little wrinkled because it was in its containers for a while. But I'm gonna steam everything tonight. But these are my little pillows. There's my Umi. Say hello, Umi.
Hi.
And then this is my. I'm still very much not unpacked. This is my half of the. Oh wait, hold on. This is my half of the closet. Sorry, it looks fuzzy. My settings are messed up when I do that. Sorry. Yeah, but this is the rest of my bed. I'm actually very happy with how it came out. I'm gonna set up my little picture frame thing and then I still wanna get a calendar. I'll probably, I'm going home next week. So, cause I don't live far from my house. So I'll probably go to Home Goods like my mom, buy some stuff. And then I have to buy groceries tomorrow. So I'll vlog that if I can. I'm gonna go look at my, little sweet mates dorm and I'll be right back to talk to you guys and figure it out. I'm so happy. Like my roommate, she's not here right now, but she's like a sweetheart. She's so cute and sweet and I love her. And then my other sweet mates, because we're in an apartment, they're the sweetest, and I'm in college and I'm happy. So okay, talk to you guys later. Yeah. Okay, I'm using the back camera of my phone, so quality might not be good. But my mom's about to. Oh, the lights went out. But my mom's about to leave right now. I am under the light. My mom's.
I was using the light in the car. My mom's about to leave. She's about to go home. And yeah, I'm about to go back inside my dorm, but I just wanted to get my mom saying goodbye. Cause I forgot my last little bag. Cause I'm about to go back in and fully unpack. Say salaika, mommy. Salaika, rahmatullah. That means, like, that's a form of goodbye in Arabic. Well, it's not, but we'll say it is because I don't want to talk. Okay, bye guys, thank you. I'm not gonna say thank you for watching, I'm not finished with the vlog. Okay, keep watching the vlog.
Okay, Crystal. Now it's recording. Say hi to my vlog. Look who came to visit me. Look who came to visit. Look at my bed though. Can we talk about it?
These pillows are nice.
Yo, they're so soft.
That's how. Oh my god, they're mad soft though. They're mad soft.
That's how we're all feeling right now. We just all want to go to sleep.
Literally, but I'm like trying to stay up.
But it's trash.
For what though? Like, what?
For what? Girl, did you see the
scavenger hunt?
I was in AJ's room and they were talking about it. I haven't been in my room in like an hour or two. I probably should go for like put my clothes away, but I don't want to.
Spotted. Wait, has the vlog met Nicole? Nicole!
Nicole, you gotta get the vlog!
You wanna meet this
trash?
Oh my god, look it.
Hi.
This is my other sweet mate.
Look. Hi, at her. What's up?
Her name's Nicole, she's a baddie.
Ooh.
Just a room full of baddies. Jillian's still out
here, okay,
but
done,
yeah, but I'm still not done with my room either. I'm still not done with my room. It's still like not cute or whatever, but I still gotta hang up lights. I gotta hang up that thing. You can't see it, but that thing, and ugh, and I still have to unpack clothes. But I'll record me doing that tonight or whatever. I'm just gonna like. Oh, okay, wait. Okay, let me tell the vlog. Okay, what's up, vlog? Oh, this is my roommate. This
I'm
is
I'm Jill.
Wait.
And I wanna die.
Relatable.
Okay, relatable.
So relatable. Girl, you gotta teach me how to do
it. Oh, the vlog. Okay, okay. Well, we're about to go to Cheesecake, and I just have to update you guys, and then I have to teach. There you go. It's locked. No, you didn't do it right. Okay, sorry.
Hey, guys. So, it's the next day, because after food, we all, like, went out. Well, after we went out, we came back home, and I hung out with a couple of my friends, and... yeah, I clocked out and I didn't get to like finish the vlog, but today I'm just gonna like finish moving in because I didn't unpack anything, and so I'll just time lapse me unpacking and doing that stuff, and then I think that'll be the end of the vlog. It's Sunday. That's reflecting. 9:07.
Okay guys, so the camera had stopped filming for a minute, and then my roommate woke up, and so we were talking for a while, then all the rest of my like hallmates came. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna vlog anymore. I don't know, a couple of my friends are coming to visit me right now in my dorm. But I'm pretty much unpacked. I didn't unpack my kitchen stuff, and I didn't unpack like my pajamas. That's pretty much it, but that was pretty much my move-in day vlog. I'm really happy I'm in college. Ah, I'm like so excited. Like, and tomorrow is Monday, so it's the first day of classes, but we also get to stuff a husky, because as you guys know, I'm going to UConn, and our animal, like our mascot, whatever, is a husky, so. Ew, do you see this pimple? It's so not cute. But yeah, we're gonna go stuff a husky tomorrow, and I'm so happy, and I'm gonna vlog my first day of college too. But I have to edit this for tonight because I want to get this posted by tonight. So I think I'm done vlogging. I might vlog more. I don't know. You know me. I'm always like, I'm done vlogging. And there's like 3 more hours. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, if this is the last vlog, like, I'm just really excited for college. So if you guys want to comment, like, if you guys are in college or whatever and you want to comment about college, or you guys have any questions for college that I'm going to be going through soon, like, look, definitely ask that. Ask any college recommend, like, any college videos you guys want to watch. I want to do a video of, like, my whole apartment tour. My suite mates are, like, super down for it, so I'm fucking lit. But, yeah, so if you guys want me to do a video with my suite mates, like, people in college, like, whatever you guys want to do, just ask. Oh, here comes Randy, actually. Let me go get him. I'm coming! Look who's here! Literally, I was finishing my vlog and then he knocked and I was like, whatever. Okay, but peace out, Girl Scouts.